Hi guys, today we are going to see how to add a downloadable file to your WordPress site. Let's say you have a website and you want to give your visitors a way to download files from your website. You can do that easily by watching this video. So after watching this video, you'll be able to add a downloadable button to your site like this. And if someone clicks the button, they will be able to download the file by clicking here. And the file will be downloaded like this. So let's get started. I'm Brian from Website Learners, and let's add a downloadable file to our website. First, let's see the site which we have built. Here it is. So to add a downloadable file to this site, we are going to do two steps. The first step is to upload the file to your site. So to upload the file, let's go to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to Media and click Add New. And it will take you to this page. Now to upload the file, just drag the file from your computer and drop it here. And as you can see, our file has been uploaded. So once you have uploaded your file, we can now go to step 2, which is to add this file to your site. So to add the file, just go to the page where you want to add the file and click Edit Post. Now go to the place where you want to add the file. Now let's say you want to add the downloadable file here. First, you need to add a download button. So to add the button, just click the plus icon and select the button element. And as you can see, the button has been added. Now enter the button text you want. I am going to enter download ebook. Now to add a file to this button, just click here. And it will ask you to enter the link of your file. So to get the file link, let's go back to our WordPress dashboard and then click Edit. And it will take you to this page. Here you can see that we have got the link of our file. So let's click here to copy this link. Now go back to this tab and then paste it here. Now click here, and the file link will be added to your button. Now when someone clicks this button and you want your file to be opened in a new tab, just enable this option. Once you have added the link, now to save the changes, just click Update. And your file will be added to your site, and your visitors will be able to download the file from your site. So to check it, let's go back to our website. Now as you can see here, we do not have the download button. Now if we click refresh, you can see that we now have the download button on our site. And now if a visitor clicks the button, you can see that our file is opened in a new tab. Now to download the file, just click here and select the location where you want to save the file and then click Save. Now as you can see, our file has been downloaded. So this is how you can add a downloadable file to your WordPress site. Next, let's see how you can add a downloadable file to a page which is built using Elementor. Let's say you have a page like this, which is built using Elementor. Now to add the downloadable file to this page, just click Edit with Elementor, and it will take you to this page. Now go to the place where you want to add your file. Let's say you want to add the downloadable file here. So just like we did before, first, let's add the download button. So to add the button, just drag the button element and drop it here. Now to change the text of this button, just click here and then enter the text you want. I am going to enter download here. So now we have added the download button. Once you have added the button, now to add the downloadable file, here you need to enter the link of your file. So to get the link, let's go back to our WordPress dashboard and click Media. Here you will be able to see the files which have been uploaded on our site. Now let's say you want to add this file to your page. Just click on it. And here you can see the link of this file. So let's copy this link. And then go back to this page. Now here you need to paste the link which you copied. So first, let's remove this. And then paste the link here. Now if you want to open this file in a new tab, just click here and select Open in a new window. Once you have added the link, click Update. And your file will be added to your site. So now if we go to our page, and click Refresh. You can see that our download button has been added. And if you click on it, you can see we have got our file in a new tab and your visitor can download it from here. So this is how you can add a downloadable file to a page which is built using Elementor. That's it, guys. So now you know how you can add downloadable files to your WordPress website. Now if you want to learn more about WordPress, you can check out our complete WordPress course by clicking the link below this video. And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.